community.
Thank you.
It's nice to be all warm and cozy in the breadbasket of America right here. The Great Plains, if you will.
And if you're a young man, take it from me. If you're a young man, never get a hooker. Don't do it. Never do it. Don't do it.
Apparently, y'all are very stout and a husky breed, corn huskers and all. But yeah, okay. But definitely be aware that there are, you know, smaller people and girls and gentle souls in this whole area that don't necessarily want to get kicked in the face really hard by a crowd surfer. If you could just be loving and considerate and thoughtful, if the whole group was just one big, we're on the same page, living, breathing, sweating, stinking organism of raw power, it would be better. Yeah.
Oh,
song was in 1991.
There's something for the Powers family. Thank you. How are you doing, sir? Sir. We're thinking about having a little street party after the show down at the, what is it, down at the Come and Go. Right on the corner there, the Come and Go. You're all invited. Very sensual establishment. Long live the Come and Go. start getting rid of certain possessions, certain objects. Time to start discarding and disrobing. Discard, disrobe, discard. So three disses. Oh, I'm ready. There's a girl in the middle. I just wanted to say I like your suspenders.
Yeah.
10, 15 at the max.
Captain.
I'll never.
have a little tune inside, you just gotta get it out real quick. It's a ticket.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, fat and skinny, little and small, big and large, we love you. Thank you so much for coming to see us play tonight in the Mars Volta and the Queens. audience earlier who said that the Mars Volta was the worst band in the world, and you're wrong, motherfucker. They're a great band, and you're so lucky to have seen them tonight.
She sees my good deeds and she kisses the wind. Thank you, Grandma. Y'all crazy motherfuckers. Thanks for coming. We love you.